make some noise for Heather Daze! Oh, you're a laser light, babe. No, you're a bloody pointer sister. That's what you're... making everyone feel their fantasy. Good girl. Heather Daze, ladies and gentlemen! Gorgeous. Love the outfit. Very sexy. My tits would probably look great in that, let's be real. Just saying, but probably couldn't pull it off like that because hair. These bloody skinny bitches that have no hair, like. I'll go Ipswich on your ass. Sorry, I love Ipswich, I'm kidding. I love you. I'm from Toowoomba, so like it's fine, it's fine. Yeah. Kabulcha, you're fucked. That's a choice, and that's not a choice I'm going into. Actually, no, that's a decision. Yeah, fuck off. I'm kidding. All right, gorgeous. Your question tonight. It's quite a tricky one, so I hope you really thought about it. Is social media going the right way or the wrong way, and why?
Well, as a wannabe... Oh, okay. As a wannabe TikTok star, I think social media is going the wrong way at the moment because of everything that's happening in America, Texas, and I feel like that it's putting negativity out there that we don't need. We need positivity, and negativity right now is just too much.
Beautiful. Goes without saying, we do not air dirty laundry on social media. Beautiful. Mm. If you want to have a fight with someone, do it like over the fence. Not on Facebook, because like it gets taken out of context and like some bitch that doesn't even fucking know you comments on it. Heather Daze, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, gorgeous.